to show you where I am. And we're back at this wall. See that wall down there? The owner, our so-called person that's keeping up with the property, has people coming in to like look at doing an investment there. So for right now, he asked us to walk down to this end of the Burwood Beach and see if we can kite along this area right here. So in Jamaica, this can happen, but that doesn't mean we don't have access to the beach, because literally the high water mark all the way down is the public has access to it. But now I'm gonna do what he says, because it's just the thing, it's the proper thing to do. So the other people that were there left November the 30th. So we had been actually on that corner right there for quite a while. I've kited about four times off that corner. But there's no difference in that corner and this little area right down here. The wind is really whooping right now. And so I'm gonna get my kite out and do something a little different. So the next time you see, I wanna have my GoPro chesty on and showing it how I set up this kite amongst all this mess out here.